Hi, it's Kerry. Today I've got big cats, iguanas, bears, and pandas. Iguana. Males of this species reach a maximum length of over 2 meters. They are often seen basking in the sun on branches overhanging water, into which it will plunge if disturbed. Iguanas possess atrophied venom glands that produce a weak, harmless venom. During the rainy season, males become territorial and mating pairs are established. At the end of the rainy season, eggs are fertilized and then laid in clutches of 30 or 50 in the ground during the early dry season. When the hatchlings emerge, they are only 7.6 centimeters or 3 inches in length. Please subscribe and turn on notifications. All iguanas are egg layers. These two iguanas are on the Galapagos Islands. You can see how well they blend in with their surroundings. There are both terrestrial and marine iguanas on Galapagos. Grizzly bear. They are massive animals with humped shoulders and an elevated forehead that contributes to a somewhat concave profile. Adult grizzlies grow to about 2.5 meters or 8 feet long. The Kodiak bear is the largest living land carnivore and reaches a length of more than 3 meters. Black bear or American bear is the most common bear found in the forests of North America. The black bear is large and stocky and has a short tail. Their length ranges from 1.5 meters to 1.8 meters. The head is small and is supported by a very strong neck. The ears are small and rounded. The curved claws are non-retractile, and unlike cats and dogs, bears walk on the soles of their feet. And here's a black bear getting ready for hibernation. I love to read your comments. Giant panda is a bear-like mammal inhabiting bamboo forests in the mountains of central China. Large males grow to 1.8 meters or 6 feet. The rear paws point inward, which gives pandas a waddling gait. They can easily stand on their hind legs and are commonly observed somersaulting, rolling, and dust bathing. Puma. They are not able to roar. The powerful hind legs of the puma are so muscular that they not only allow them to pounce on and secure their prey, but they are also able to leap enormous distances, up to 6.5 meters. Lion. It is the dominant predator within its environment, with the exception of hyena packs that can cause fatal damages to lions, particularly when they're on their own and food is about. Lions are seen as a great threat by many other species, including both giraffes and elephants, which are easily capable of fatally injuring a lion to try and warn it off. Males can tell when females are receptive to mating by smelling their urine. When lions mate, the male lion mouths the female and bites her neck to make her passive. Lions copulate many times over the 4-day estrus period. Bengal tiger. The Bengal tiger is the most numerous species of tiger in Asia and is found in dense forests and mangrove swamps and jungles throughout India, Bangladesh, Bhutan and Nepal. The white tiger is a Bengal tiger that has mutated genes, meaning that it is white in colour with black stripes. The average male body weight is around 225 kilograms, with a length of nearly 3 meters. Their exceptionally strong teeth can grow to 10 centimeters. Black panther. They are technically only leopards or jaguars. Black jaguars love the water and spend time swimming, playing, and hunting in the cooling water. Please stay and watch another video with me. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.